Ward hops out of the pack, crisscrossing with Nicholas Backstrom. On top for Orpik, towards the cage. Dubnyk finds it in his knees. Two whacks for Ward, and Dubnyk will cover. Schmidt, on the long stretch, manages to get it to Kuznetsov onside. He fires. A stick save for Dubnyk.
Yeah, Dubnyk made sure on their power play.
They're able to make really good plays in tight spaces, sort of like that. Yandel closing. Ekman-Larsson fires. Stop, rebound, off the inside. Pumped in there by Vermette. They're going to count it. Antoine Vermette says it's a good goal, and the officials agree.
You know, by the way, was riding an 8-game winless streak, their longest in franchise history.
Backstrom feeds for Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin turns, swivels one towards the cage. Score! Makarov in front, and this game is tied. It's out to the goal line. McCullough off for Korpikoski in tight quarters. Gagne didn't get it clear. Great shift here. Backstrom chisels to the front. Score! Johansson on the interchange. Backstrom with Brouwer inside. Green for Ovechkin. Score! Alex Ovechkin. Bodker hands it along for Gagne. Gagne sharp angle, rejected by Peters. Yandel will keep it in towards the goal. Gagne the doorstep, and he had a glorious chance there. The puck was rolling on him.
And it happens when you're a scratch.
Long wrister turned away. Korpikoski beaten there by Peters. At a point position. Summers will switch it. Stone will fire and score. A bullet from Mike Stone. Turns. Looks for reinforcements. Schmidt getting up into the play. Nate Schmidt, two goals last year. Both at even strength. Green fires, that's wide. Kuznetsov from the sharp angle, and Dubnyk got back in time. Kuznetsov cycled. Backstrom feeds. Ovechkin waits for Backstrom. Doesn't let it go. Green, Ovechkin. Looks like a power play. Green settles. Ovechkin fires, and Dubnyk makes the save.
Four guys are still on the ice, hardly skating.
Green with a wrister, jabbed down by Dubnyk. Brouwer's backhand was blocked twice by Stone.
Now they're just going to stand around because they have no energy.
Green closing, fine save, Dubnyk, and he traps it on his blocker glove for the whistle. Met for Yandel. To the front, Bodker. Bodker's backhand wide of the goal, 8 seconds left. Antoine Vermette feeds. Shane Doan fires and scores. Shane Doan has tied it late in period two.
They've been hanging around all game.
Koski takes it, dumps it hard around. John Carlson, a beautiful goal back in the first period. Washington had all three in that frame. Right to the doorstep. In tight, they score. Gagne with a finish upstairs.
Very similar. They don't have a lot of firepower. You know, they're that type of team, though, Joe, that if they don't get good goaltending, whether it's Dubnyk or Smith, they're not going to win many games.
Doan, dangerous. Fires and scores. Shane Doan makes it a two-goal lead. Backstrom with three assists, sends in Kuznetsov, works in to his backhand, denied by Dubnyk.
Try to open up his pads and slip it five goal wide.
Great pass, Dubnyk, a better save on Ovechkin. Two on one, jailbreak the other way. Doan and Reeder. Reeder walks in, fires and scores. His first NHL marker. Carlson. Keep it hot on the outside. Less than two to go in the third. Ovechkin waits. Snap pass, deflection, score! Joel Moore. Johansson, stick checked. Ekman-Larsson there. Brouwer looking for Ovechkin. Snapshot, sizzler, wide rebound, score! Troy Brouwer, the Caps are not done yet. Nick a save, 6 seconds to go. They jam for it back behind the goal. It's loose in front. Ovechkin takes it. Alex Ovechkin towards the cage. It's too high. And Arizona celebrates a 6-5 win at the end of the road trip. Nice.